So Kenya, Kenya is an interesting place to be. Mm-hmm. I love Kenya as a country. Mm-hmm. We sell entertainment. If we could actually capitalize on it, to make a lot. Yani sasa, jana.
Why are you laughing?
Jana, kule Kabungut.
Kabungut,
yes, not Kabungut. Kabungut, a Form 2 student from Kabungut Boys High School was arrested yesterday for pretending to be a woman. No.
Why is he pretending to be a woman?
A Form 2 student from Kabungut Boys High School was arrested today, for pretending to be a woman in order to obtain money from men enjoying themselves in nightclubs in Bomet Town. Ataka pocket money.
Komboka.
Ataka pocket money ya kwenda shule. No. If you guys look at the picture, this dude literally looks like a girl.
Mm-hmm.
Like, say, add the lipstick, add the smile. Mm-hmm. Where did you get this though?
My pose.
Na ye? Lazima azichangamki. And he is ako kazi. You know, mm-hmm. Bila ako serious.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
seeing a picture of him in a bra.
Yeah. Wow. Unaonauliza hizi vitu alitoa because kununua, yes, unaweza nunua, but mm-hmm. still, I mean, mm-hmm. how in the world mm-hmm. did you decide this is a business endeavor and I will definitely extort some? No, you'll probably be taken to juvenile for extortion.
Men are already easy targets.
Yeah.
Y'all are easy targets. So he knows getting chums from a mama is a bit hard. So let me show you. By being a guy, uh-huh. coming, he knows the only thing he's got to do is sit there, gali.
Bro, yani ukona.
And then the pesa talkers like that.
Yani bro, ukona time ya kwenda kufanya hizi mama fuma
fasha. He's in Form 2, what else does he have?
Unenda, unaza onyaji. Unaletua di drink.
Did he even change his voice?
Of course. Or maybe Joko Form 2.
It didn't sound faked. Because I'm thinking either way, mm-hmm. those men should have known that this voice is fake.
Okay, unajua it's a club. I'm enjoying myself. I'm probably drunk or getting tipsy already. So you coming to me and you looking like this, I'll probably consider, okay. Mm-hmm. Na nikasichana kanaka.
Kwani aongei?
Si una, kwa club aongei sana. Si unaleta a drink, una wave, una smile. Mm-hmm. They buy you a drink or you go get some money mm-hmm. from them and then sasa sikazisha. Misha piga mboka na nisha maliza. Aizi kosa alitoka na madhao kadhaa hapo.
There's somebody who was asking, "Kwani huyu si dem?" Ate mnyako
confused.
Aya.
Ni vile tu alikuwa angetoa mavi ndio mngeona kijana ni ndani.
Oh yeah, because
some hearts on, yeah.
So somebody else is saying hapa.
This
is shughuli ni mob wewe.
Eh.
Wewe ndio unalala nje ukitu.
Unasema hakuna pesa.
Yani you are the only person who does not have a heart.
Unasema hakuna pesa aje na hii ndio pesa ndio hii pesa mtu ameenda kutoa. It is business endeavor bila hata kufungua biashara. You are the business.
Unaona ngaa, there are people who actually do this thing.
And you know.
And they do it successfully, but you try.
Ah.
God makes an example of you.
Kwa zale, kuna wale likuwa najipaka jivu, huku,
mm-hmm.
wanavaa buibui,
mm-hmm.
wanavaa lipstick. Unaona msichana anakaa rangi ya dhao.
Mm-hmm.
Kutoa hiyo buibui. Nyeusi tea.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, my guys, this is yani Kenya was a breaker. Yesterday I was talking about a prison break.
Uh-huh.
Today we are talking about a guy who pretended to be a lady, and this is a young person. Kwani guidance na guidance iko wapi?
Hizi picha ni mbili kumaanisha these are two scenarios.
Yeah.
So manisha sikuwa kwanza alipiga ikakuwa, this is a talent bana.
Ama amekuwa akifanya ni mboka, amekuwa akifanya ni venye tu, his days have been numbered.
Hii ni talanta, huyu afai kufungwa. Huyu anafaa kupelekwa Kenya Media.
Oh, wow.
Apige ka acting kidogo, life yake ichenjie. Why take me to juvenile? I mean, I've extorted of course, but mm-hmm. still.